Well, the top Bengali filmmaker's documentary Kala Kshetra perhaps has landed in a bit of a trouble. And this is coming after the CBFC sought cuts in the documentary. The film board has asked to cut scenes which are related to 1970s Naxalite movement and also 1946 riots, calling the documentary anti-national and seditious. The director, Anirban, Datta, however, has refused to accept any of these CFBC's suggestions. And this has snowballed into a bigger controversy where the filmmaker has actually refused to accommodate any of these suggestions coming from the censor board. Now, we're talking about top Bengali filmmaker's documentary titled Kala Kshetra, which has landed in trouble. CBFC has sought cuts in the documentary. The film board has taken a serious note, saying that some of the scenes are related to 1970s Naxalite movement and also 1946 riots. And they have also decided to call the documentary anti-national and seditious. And Ritik, our senior correspondent from Kolkata, joining us on phone line. Ritik, is this now going to be another round of escalation between the filmmaker and the CFBC? Because the filmmaker is very clear that he is not going to accommodate any of the recommendations coming from the board. What more details do we have?
Right, exactly. So that, filmmaker, award-winning filmmaker, reaches to the CBFC last month. And what CBFC have suggested is several cuts of, at least five cuts in his upcoming documentary film and on the history of Kolkata, and which shows, shows the scenes referring to the 1970s Naxalite movements in Kolkata, and of course 1946 Muslim League, the incident, which is called the Direct Action Day riots. It's an absolute historical document, and several others. Now CBFC has suggested the director to cut these five scenes from his documentary, and what is now actually that. The director, of course, CBFC is locked on now because documentary filmmaker refuses to follow those guidelines, follow those instructions by the watchdog board of cinema and movies.
All right. Ritik, I request you to continue to stay with us in that story. Meanwhile, let's listen into this award-winning director, Anirban Datta, who clearly says that he is in no mood to accommodate the suggestions coming from the CFBC.
See, this is my new documentary film, and the thing is, the film is about local anecdotal history, kind of like oral history of the city of Kolkata and what was there before the city was born, even as this the city, there was a history before that as well, and it goes way back to almost a century BC. As you know, history itself is political, but that language of politics is very different from the mainstream language of politics which we get to see in all our media. They got back to me saying that if you do these five modifications, then your film is eligible for a use certificate. And the cuts that they recommended are more or less political cuts, in a sense that, history of Calcutta also has some sensitive areas like the partition, the Naxal movement in the late 60s, early 70s.